And that is how SpongeBob and Patrick escaped the trench full of hideous, disgusting monsters. Standing in their way is a field full of stanky garbage. But with Shell City somewhere on the other side, they have no choice but to push on.